My fans, they love me.
Welcome to the Cuphead Show!
Looks like someone needs his calming tea poured in his favorite cup.
Cup?
Hey, dummy! I still have my soap!
I'm the devil. I'm a real low down, not on the level. They call me Old Scratch, Mr. S, the big D. I'm the king of the underworld. Yeah, it's great to be me. Oddly, totally, totally,
totally,
totally, totally, I'm a real naughty boy. I get my kicks playing tricks on the locals. They're easy marks, they're real dumb yokels.
But now, folks, listen closely. It's time I made a confession.
Collecting people's souls is my greatest obsession. I'm impressed with how fantastically I'm running this whole operation. In fact, I think I deserve a celebration! Hello?
Cuphead!
Watch it!
Loser!
Aw, heck. Now look at what you made me do.
And that's game!
Run!
Ooh, I love it when they run.
Do you have any idea how much trouble we'll be in if Elder Kettle sees you here?
You already are in trouble. You owe me your soul.
Hey!
Oh! Ooh! Now these are some world-class demons. Ooh, this one has razor-sharp talons. And this one has three heads. You know, I'm very busy. What do you want?
I just captured someone you might be interested in. A certain cup.
You actually have him?
Just sit back, relax, and I'll deliver his soul directly to you.
This is why you're my number one. Oh, and number one?
Yes?
I hate disappointment. Oh, yes. Oh.
Have you ever actually painted a fence?
Yeah, looks like you have no idea what you're doing.
Is that so? Watch this. Ahem. And on the one, on the two, here we go. Look at the muscles on this guy.
Ah, the devil!
Cuphead, you're wearing the sweater, remember?
Oh, right.
Yeah, about that. Why don't you just save us both some time and just take it off?
Fat chance!
Oh! Take it off and I'll give you $10.
Oh boy, $10!
No, Cuphead, your soul's worth more than $10.
Hey, you're right!
Make it 20.
A cyclops with an eye patch. And how does that work exactly? Ah, it doesn't. It has become blatantly apparent that the devil is losing his touch. A silly caricature of his once powerful self time to pass the walking stick onto the next contender. It's a pitchfork!
Stupid critic! What does he know?
Thank you, Stickler, our very diligent auditor. But I'm sure it's just a clerical error, everyone.
Doubtful, as you...
Hey, let's get that music going.
Excuse me.
I need to get out there and be the devil I was born to be. Thank you, henchman. I'm about to make a lot of people very miserable.
That's my boss.
You had him right in the palm of your hand! I am very, very disappointed!
Just give a second chance to your number one!
You are no longer my number one. You know, Cuphead, you're not so bad after all.
Thanks!
You're not wearing the sweater! Wow, he blew up the biggest one. Great job.
Hiya, boys. So, how was it?
It was great. I feel like my old wicked self again.
Details. I want details.
Very well, henchman. First, I tortured some children. Then... So, how are they doing?
Not so good. Dice is the only one left.
Then I have but one final recourse to unleash the four horsemen.
Here, you should have this. It belongs to you.
And you won't zap me?
No, I promise.
I am going to get that soul one way or another. Pity you won't be around to see it. What? You're wearing the...
impenetrable invisible sweater.
Take it off this instant so I can obliterate you!
I do not believe that would be in my best interest.
I will eat your soul!
Not possible because of this impenetrable...
sweater! Forget it. I'll get that cup.
Head?
Oh, shut up!
Can't get enough of the Cuphead show? Then stay tuned to Netflix After School, where you can catch all of your favorite Netflix animation. My name is Noah. Thanks for watching.